Bryan, thank you so much for taking some time out of your busy schedule. It's been go, go, go today. Here we are at the 63rd Fort Lauderdale Boat Show, and what a show it is for us. I think you've got the best and the biggest display we've ever had of Sunseekers.
For sure.
Seven boats in the display?
Seven boats, two debuts. We couldn't be more happier, and it's exciting times for us.
And talking about the debut, we're sat here on the beautiful 182, and it's been quite a journey for us as two companies working together to bring this phenomenal boat to the marketplace.
For sure, for sure. Well, as you know, we tried to partner with you all during this journey. I mean, we really wanted this boat to hit the U.S. market and really have impact. So we spent a lot of time trying to really get the right features, get the right specs that we think our clients would really wow over, and I think we've done a great job.
Well, certainly from the feedback I've had and talking to your clients and moving through the boat show, it does feel very much like that. And you know, I think the time you've spent over at the shipyard making sure it's refined for this market has been very, very worthwhile. And
for sure.
And of course, we've got this wonderful enclosed deck up here.
Making this indoor space, not just indoor outdoor, but indoor space, we thought were some really key features that our market really, really would go for.
And I think in working through that, of course, is the first of the enclosed oceans that we've got. We've got the Ocean 156, which is going to closely follow, and it follows that same concept of opening up that lower deck, so you can see right from the transom all the way through the main part of the boat, and
for
creating
sure.
that really big open space. So,
for sure.
So she's here at the show.
Yep.
We've got a sister ship, the 90 Ocean, next door. Been very well received in the marketplace, I feel.
Absolutely, absolutely. Yeah, both boats are both special in their own marketplace. So the 90 Ocean's been fantastic for us, as you know.
Yeah.
This one is a playoff of the 90. It offers a few things that boat does not. If you want more interior space, still plenty of areas to get sun, do all that you want to do. But for certain customers, this is it's a home run. I mean, as you know, you open the salon door, like you said, you see to the bow. It's massive, the volume, it's all that we expect it to be and more.
Well, we're really excited about it too, and it's the journey that it's had though. Once we finished the design, it came over on its ship, and then of course you've had a big marketing effort bringing it down the East Coast. So tell me a little bit about where the boat's been before she got here.
Yeah, we did. So we thought it would be impactful to debut it at the Newport boat show.
Yeah.
What a
location that was.
Fantastic location.
Incredible spot.
Yeah. So weather didn't cooperate, but it was still a fantastic event. Got to see firsthand and hear firsthand from the customers and their thoughts, and you know, time and time again, it was the same. Again, once you open the salon doors, the wow factor starts, and it was super well received. We had a great show. That was a 4-day event.
Went on to a photo shoot.
Went on to a photo shoot.
One of those in on the way down.
Yes, that's it.
So then you had a little stop off in Palm Beach as well for a special open event on the way.
For sure, for sure. So we stopped at New York City, did a photo shoot. It was wonderful. The boat performed. We had the press there. It was again super well received. Finished it with a quick trip to Palm Beach, a little reception there, and here we are now at the show.
Well, we wish you the best of luck with this boat, but this isn't the only debut that we've got here in the boat show. Of course, you've got your brand new 75 Predator that's just arrived in the country as well.
Yeah.
And of course, that boat as a Predator has got a big history in the U.S. market as a performer. And
for sure.
So tell me a little bit about your hopes and expectations for the boat.
Well, again, it has all the Predator pedigree. It looks beautiful. It's sleek. It's fast. It performs. It's everything that anyone that buys a Predator expects. And
this particular one, you brought it in with a midnight gray hull, the black superstructure.
For sure, for sure.
Looks absolutely fantastic.
It does. It's gonna be a huge success. We think another one that we think is just an actual absolute home run for us.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Now talking about other really interesting boats, of course you've got a 100 yacht on its way to the U.S. now.
We do. We sold the boat last year, actually here at the Fort Lauderdale Boat Show.
It was, wasn't it? We're exactly a year on, and that gives a kind of an indication of the time frame that it takes to get these boats out here to the market.
Yep. So it was, again, it's going to be a spectacular boat for the U.S. market. He's had multiple boats. He knew exactly what he wanted. He had an interior designer that helped get it really tweaked to his perfection, and we're looking forward to it. So
that's the first of many.
The first of many.
Thanks to you again.
Yeah. I mean, now we have the 88, we have the 90, we have the 182, we have the 100, the 156 will be here shortly. I mean, it's when customers can see the larger yachts that you build, it just makes them understand everything.
Yeah,
you see the quality. It's
And I think that we have had seen a lot of success, again, thanks to you, with these bigger boats. But with the bigger boats, I know that you've also been working very hard with our customer service team on growing your team to make sure these boats are supported in the marketplace.
Absolutely. It's the back end, the servicing of these customers couldn't be more important than selling. The great thing about the Sunseeker brand for us is that it's a brand that our customers can stay with for 3, 4, 5 purchases. They don't outgrow the brand.
Yeah.
So yes, we've built out the team. I think we have 18 factory trained technicians now, mobile and at the service yard.
Yeah.
It's a 40-person team, 18 of which are factory trained technicians.
Yeah.
So our belief is all about service.
And they're giving you that coverage all the way up. You got 9 locations now servicing the whole of the Eastern Seaboard?
Yeah. 9 locations, primary service yard here in Fort Lauderdale,
of course.
But the ability to service anywhere, absolutely.
Yeah. So what's next?
The next is Miami. We take a little break for the holidays and go right back at it. So Miami show, which will be February. I think we'll have a 5 boat lineup there. Won't be quite as large as here, but will be a fantastic show and
great success.
Then we
go on to Palm Beach from there. But
in Palm Beach.
I think most importantly for your existing customers, you've got your rendezvous coming up. And I think that's in January.
Yeah. So again, we're trying to just get our buyers as well as our team together. We think it's a great experience. It's a fun time. We can meet, we can greet, we can have a little bit of product training, so it's not just partying and having a good time, but it is partying and having a good time also. But we want our customers to enjoy the experience. I mean, the more that they boat and they enjoy it, the more we're all going to have a lot of fun for a lot of years.
You know how important it is, the Sunseeker family. We're really delighted you're able to extend that over here in the US and bring many more clients to Sunseeker. And really, the effort you're putting in, the work, is absolutely fantastic. We wish you the very best of luck at the show.
Well, thank you.
And on that note, actually, I think you're needed again. So
I'm
going to let you run and crack on, and good luck at the show.
Well, thank you always. It's a great partnership. We appreciate
it. Thanks, Bryan.
Okay.